I think there's no coincidence. The Marlins won two World Championships, both with old school, no nonsense management. Jim Leland, Jack Rapien. Ozzie Guillen, cut at the same spot. Let's join the press conference live now.